Well, it has been far too long since I've posted a video. I apologize for that, but I've had a lot go on in the past couple years, and obviously one of which is I now own a Grizzly. Loved my old brute force, but I gotta tell you, I like the Grizzly 700 better. But when I bought this thing, it was bone stock, and I just recently picked up the rims and tires that you see here, and we do a lot of deep snow riding. Hopefully I can post some videos of that soon, and finally getting this thing set up, actually getting ready. You can see the new tailpipe there on the back. One of the other discoveries I made was that these aftermarkets, many of them are actually quite a bit lighter than the stock ones. And I think that this one here is roughly 8 or 9 pounds lighter than the stock steel muffler. This one's aluminum, I believe. And so, of course, when you're riding in super deep snow, every little bit of weight you can drop helps. So anyhow, getting ready to take this thing and go work on it with a friend of mine. You can kind of hear the stock sound. Pretty quiet. This is a DMC quiet